this video, we're showing you an off-road test we did with our OneWheel XR to try out different off-road terrain and how much range you should expect when riding off-road. One of our favorite parts about the OneWheel is how it handles all terrain. We actually prefer to ride our OneWheel on dirt roads. The best we have found is a level path without too many rocks or roots, ideally one that has pine needles or leaves. After you get more comfortable riding, you can start to go on gravel and rocky paths. The OneWheel can also handle a grass path, as long as the grass is not too long. Another great place to ride is the beach. If you do ride on sand, you need to find hard pack sand, the one that is typically there when the tide is going down. We took our OneWheel XR on a 6-mile loop trail that includes different types of terrain to see how it handles and affects the range. We started out with 97% battery and recorded our ride in the OneWheel app. The terrain on this loop path includes parts that are perfect for the OneWheel, where we got the speed up to 15 miles per hour. There was also a nice stretch along a pond which has lots of small gravel, which wasn't a problem for the OneWheel, but we definitely recommend buying the fender cover, which is an add-on for the board. The path we rode also featured some rocky parts, with a few uphill and downhills, so we had to take it a little slower. In some areas in the woods, we ran into a couple spots that were too rocky and unrideable for our skill level. As you progress and get better with the OneWheel, you'll find yourself riding tough terrain more easily. Another thing we love about the OneWheel is how quiet the motor is. It's virtually silent, and all you hear is the tire on the ground. When we encounter dogs on the trail, they don't mind it at all. Matter of fact, many OneWheel owners have dogs, and they make a great companion for trail rides. At the end of our ride, we had ridden 8 miles around the paths. The battery still had 44% remaining, which means we had enough battery to go around the loop another full time to get you up to 14 miles of range. If you're debating between a OneWheel Plus and a OneWheel XR, we have owned both and can say that we found our OneWheel Plus range was never quite enough for us. But with our XR, we know it will always go the distance. And many times our legs will even tire out before the battery runs out. All right, that's it for now. Next up, check out our road range test, where we took our XR on a long bike path and got all 18 miles of range.